Karnataka CM HD Kumaraswamy has had to appeal to the Congress High Command over a rift within the JDS-Congress alliance over statements that have been made by his predecessor Siddaramaiah about the budget and the government that Kumaraswamy believes to be detrimental to the alliance. The Supreme Court has appointed Madras High Court Judge Justice M. Satyanarayan as the third judge to decide plea by 18 ADIMK MLAs against their disqualification. The Apex Court also pulled up by disqualified MLAs for making casual and irresponsible statements regarding the delay in delivering judgment. Vijay Mallya said he is not a fugitive and always had honest intention to repay his loans in a series of tweets. Mallya later cried foul and said he is being falsely accused in charge sheets by CBI and ED. Prime Minister Narendra Modi said social security cover has now been extended to around 50 crore people in the country, an increase of about 10 times since 2014. The social security schemes of the Government of India help cope with the uncertainties of life. National Commission for Women rejected the survey, which said that India is the world's most dangerous country for women. The commission said that the countries that have been ranked after India do not even allow women to speak in public. The first batch of pilgrims for the annual Amarnath Yatra is set to leave from Jammu's base camp in Bhagwant Nagar amid tightened security. Pilgrims from the different parts of the country will leave for the twin base camp of Baltal and Pahalgam in Kashmir, guided by the security forces in a fleet of vehicles. Chief of Army Staff of the Indian Army, General Bipin Rawat, has slammed United Nations report on Kashmir, stating that some of the reports are motivated. He said, "We do not have to be concerned of such reports. The Indian Army has a fine human rights record and the nation knows it." Senior National Conference leader Mustafa Kamal has mounted a scathing attack on General Bipin Rawat by questioning the Government of India for giving free hand to everyone. "In Kashmir, everybody thinks he is the boss. The Government of India has every right to feel so, but even an ordinary soldier thinks that he is the boss. This is now stretching the matter to its limit. Army has to stay within its boundaries. It's a civil matter." Minutes after allegedly killing his fellow officer's wife, Major Nikhil Rai Handa called and confessed about the crime to one of his girlfriends who is much older to him. SE has ruled that superiors cannot be held responsible for abatement if an employee depressed because of a heavy workload at the office commits suicide. A superior officer assigning a load of work to an employee could not be assumed to be a criminal bent of mind.
Keep watching NTI Pocket TV, and yes, don't forget to subscribe.